Yeah, well, that's the problem.
I'm not saying we don't have to deal with Donald Trump. I'm not saying we don't. I'm saying that his approach is wrong overwhelmingly.
I'm not talking about the presidential election.
What I'm addressing with them is that they're bringing up what conservative politics has turned into. Why do we have a Democrat? And what I'm addressing to them is that it has something to do with
It's to illustrate a point that affirmative action is not, we don't need affirmative action. We want everyone held to the same standards. Okay, you guys want better opportunity for black people? Let's give them better opportunity directly. More, better education.
The institution.
No.
Let's go into black neighborhoods and give them better education.
Okay, and where?